Welcome to my channel, Learn Design with Ganesha. In this video, I'm going to show you how to design interactive and responsive card components, with exploring some more advanced features, such as components, auto layout, and prototyping. Figma is a great tool for anyone who wants to design websites, apps, or other digital products. It's easy to use, yet it's powerful enough to create complex designs. First of all, let's create a rectangle. Keep its width at 260px and reduce the height for now. We will fix it later. Then, we will place an image in this rectangle using the Unsplash plugin. It's a free images and photos resources library. Let's search for Momos. This looks nice. Simply click on it, make sure the rectangle should be selected. Okay, move it to the left side. On the right side, here, we will create the content part. Let's start with text. Make font size 12px and color veggie green. Looks good. Duplicate the text and change the properties like color a little bit darker and font size 16px. And font weight semi-bold. Looks good, yeah. And change the text as Momos, Nepal's most popular food. For the description text, duplicate it, change the font size to 12px and the font weight semi-bold to regular, and then we paste the description text. I've written it elsewhere. By selecting all three texts and creating an auto layout. Then set horizontal and vertical padding as 20px. Then, align this to the image. Let's reduce the frame width and then select the description text and change the properties, horizontal resizing, hug content to fill container. Look, this text reacts with the frame. It is responsive. Text properties also, hug content to fill container. Looks good, works fine. By duplicating the frame, we also create a pricing frame. And set align to the first frame. Move Veg Momos' text out of frame. Change the title like $499. move the description on top, and change the text like rates form, and change the style to something like font size 12px, color should be slightly gray. And the price text can be a little bigger, like 20 pixels. We will set the properties for both texts, horizontal resizing, fill container to hug content. And its parent, the frame properties. We will set the hug content. Now, we have prepared all three components for the card, and select all these components and create an auto layout. Set the background of the main frame, like white and border radius, to 10px. Make sure the clip content is checked. Without this, the corner of the card will not be rounded. This card is not responsive yet. To make it responsive, the first thing you need to do is change the middle frame properties, horizontal resizing, is fill container. This is a little work in progress right now. Now, we will change the properties of the image. Set the min width of the image is 260px, max width is 350px, OK. And the horizontal resizing is fill container. For the main frame, set the properties auto layout as wrap. Select both the content frames and create an auto layout. And set the properties auto layout as wrap. Set the min width of the frame is 260px. And then, for the first content frame, set the min width of the frame is 260px also. Now, we will change the properties of the main frame. Set the min width is 260px, max width is 850px, OK. Change image height to 190px. Make sure all the text gap should be 8px. Now, we will create an info button, so move the text inside the card and make it an absolute position. Okay, and align it to right and bottom. Change its position by leaving 20px space at right and bottom. And change the text as more info. Looks nice, working fine. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask. Thank you for watching our video. We appreciate your feedback and would love to hear your thoughts on how we can improve our content. Please feel free to comment below and let us know what you think. We'll be sure to take your suggestions into account as we create new videos. Thank you again for watching.